Bro, EA will never patch the loading glitch in any version of Madden.